Sometimes I really do just want to curl up in a corner and cry.